Hi everyone, it's Ann. We are in Virginia Beach, Virginia, and we are at the Norfolk Premium Outlets. It is an outdoor mall that's fairly new, I think about 5 or 6 years old. It is a very hot day here. There's the parking lot. And let's take a quick tour of this outdoor premium outlet. This is a military town, so lots of military uniforms you'll see in this area. There's a coach. There's actually two Starbucks here. There was a Starbucks where we just came in, and now there's another Starbucks right here. Cute little train. Beef jerky outlet, that looks interesting. Ah, there's a market hall, food pavilion, and then there's a seating area right outside the food pavilion. Let's see what kind of food they have at the food pavilion. Heavenly Cupcakes Kung Pao Wok. Teriyaki Sushi. Chef Joseph Philly Cheesesteak. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Not too many. Ice cream machine. Photo booth. They have a lake. Nice fountain. Old Navy, H&M, Coach, Gap, Michael Kors, Banana Republic. Nice, huge seating area. It's very spacious. That's the jet you hear overhead. Since we're near the military base, we've been hearing fighter jets flying past couple days since we are here. Oh, the train is going. Cute for little kids. Got a little train ride around the Premium Outlets. Wow, they have a lot of seating areas. Nice little playground. Oh, they have several water fountains. There's one here. And then there's another one over there. Lots of seating areas. I see lots of signs for the restroom. Here's the directory. Here's a quick layout. Stores. I don't know if you guys can see that. Oh, they have a Puma outlet. Vending machines over there, sodas. It is a Friday late morning, 11:52 p.m., so most people are probably at work or at the beach right now. Not too crowded. Jamba Juice. Market Hall, where we just came out of, Food Pavilion to our left. So we came, I think that's where we came from. Let's go down this wing. This beef jerky outlet store looks interesting, very tempting. jerky rewards. Themes for you. Red truck candy. Here's this Liz store again. Looks like a baseball cap store. More restrooms here. Restroom place, North Face, and H&M, Kettle Corn place. Seating area. Oh, they have a bus plaza
where people sit and wait for the bus.
Designated bus plaza. Main highway out there. There's the huge premium Norfolk Premium Outlet sign right off the highway. Seating. I don't think I've gone down this wing yet. Francesca's Aeropostale or Postale, Claire's Law. my croissants. Probably will get a strike on this for this copyright strike for this music playing. My t-shirts are a little on the thinner side. I like thick cotton shirts. It's a little on the thinner side for me. Although I do like Puma shirts and sweatshirts and tennis shoes. Just those particular one was a little on the thinner side. American Ego. Levi's. True Religion outlet. Must be a Bible bookstore. Oh, it's actually a clothes store. Kate Spade. Tommy Hilfiger. They're in every outlet mall, it seems like. Banana Republic Factory. The train, she came back.
And I noticed.
So here's the Starbucks. Okay, so I already went. So I went to every wing already. That was quick. This was the first Starbucks we stopped by. Market Hall Food Pavilion. We went there. I guess that was the last wing that we didn't cover. Not too big. Converse, Under Armour. Storm Surf Shop. Polo Ralph Lauren. Tory Burch. They have a gigantic Adirondacks chair. Check that out. Oh, this is Rita's Icy. That's the wing we just came up. Let's walk around the perimeter. Looks like more traffic's coming in. Lots of ducks here. Some military towns, so they have discounts for military. Show your military ID and save. So here's the other Starbucks, I believe. They have two Starbucks here, one right by the front entrance of the parking lot and a larger one which we saw earlier inside. So two Starbucks at this Premium Outlet. So this is where we started. So I think we have covered all the wings. Kettle corn truck. Getting busier, picking up. Yep, we're back where we started. All right, so that was a quick tour of the Premium, Norfolk Premium Outlets Outdoor Mall. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. And I will catch you again in the next video. Bye.